The 10 most unhealthy cancer-causing foods, never eat these again. Processed foods. The phrase, anything will give you cancer these days, has become a popular phrase. One that some people use as a rhetorical comment to justify their own lifestyle and diet failures, especially when it comes to cancer risk. But the truth is, many common foods have been scientifically shown to increase the risk of cancer, and some significantly. Here are the most unhealthy, cancer-causing foods that you should never eat again. 1. Genetically modified organisms, GMOs. It has been established that genetically modified organisms have no place in any cancer-free diet. Certainly not now that both the GMOs and the chemicals used to grow them have been shown to make tumors grow quickly. But GMOs are everywhere, including in the derived food varieties made from corn, soy, and rapeseed. You can avoid them by only choosing certified organic, certified non-GMO and local food that is grown naturally, without the use of biotechnology. 2. Ready-to-eat meat products. Most ready-to-eat meat products, including deli meats, bacon, hot dogs, and sausages, contain chemical preservatives that keep the products looking fresh and attractive, but can also cause cancer. Both sodium nitrite and sodium nitrate are associated with significantly increasing the risk of colon and other cancers. So opt for untreated meat products made without nitrates, and preferably from a vegetable-fed source. 3. Microwave popcorn. They may be easy to use, but the bags that contain microwave popcorn are made with chemicals associated not only with infertility, but also with liver, testicular, and pancreatic cancer. The U.S. Environmental Protection Agency, EPA, recognizes that perfluorooctanoic acid, PFOA, contained in popcorn bags is possibly carcinogenic. And several independent studies have associated PFOA with causing tumors. Likewise, the diacetyl used in the popcorn itself is associated with lung damage and cancer. 4. Soft drinks. Like ready-to-eat meat products, soft drinks have been shown to cause cancer. Stuffed with sugar, chemicals, and dyes, soft drinks acidify the body and literally nourish the cancer cells. Common soda chemicals such as caramel color and the derivative 4-methylimidazole, 4-MI, have also been associated with causing cancer. 5. Diet products and drinks. Even worse than regular soda with sugar are diet sodas and other diet foods. A recent scientific review by the European Food Safety Authority, EFSA, of more than 20 different studies found that aspartame, one of the most commonly used artificial sweeteners, causes a variety of diseases including birth defects and cancer. Sucralose, saccharin, and various other artificial sweeteners are also associated with causing cancer. 6. Refined white flour. White flour is widely used in ready-to-eat foods, but the extremely high amount of carbohydrates is something to worry about. A study published in Cancer Epidemiology, Mile Markers, and Prevention magazine found that regular use of refined carbohydrates is associated with a 220% increase in the risk of breast cancer in women. High glycemic foods in general have been shown to rapidly increase blood sugar levels in the body, which directly nourishes and spreads cancer cells. 7. Refined sugars. The same is true for refined sugars, which causes insulin levels to spike quickly and fuel the growth of cancer cells. A fructose-rich sweetener such as corn syrup, high fructose corn syrup, HFCS, is especially dangerous because cancer cells have been shown to absorb them quickly and easily in order to grow. And because cookies, cakes, pies, soft drinks, juices, sausages, cereals, and many other popular ready-to-eat products are loaded with HFCS and other refined sugars, this explains why more people are getting cancer these days. 8. Standard apples, grapes, and other sprayed fruits. Many people think they are eating healthy when they buy apples grapes or strawberries from the store. But unless these fruits are organic or certified pesticide-free, they can pose a huge cancer risk. The Environmental Working Group, EWG, has found that more than 98% of all standard products, especially those on the dirty fruit list, are contaminated with cancer-causing pesticides. 9. Farmed salmon. Farmed salmon is a product with a high risk of cancer. According to Dr. David Carpenter, director of the Institute for Health and the Environment at the University of Albany, according to his research, this salmon is not only lacking in vitamin D, but is often contaminated with cancer-causing chemicals, PCBs, flame retardants, pesticides, and antibiotics. 10. Hydrogenated oils. Examples of hydrogenated oils are margarine and other artificial butters. These are usually used to make ready-to-eat products last longer. But hydrogenated oils change the structure and flexibility of cell membranes in the body, which can lead to debilitating diseases like cancer. Some manufacturers are switching to palm oil and other safer alternatives. But trans fats are still widely used in ready-to-eat products. If you like this video, subscribe below and hit the bell icon so that we can notify you when we release new videos.